What is up, guys? Here I'm back with some more Destiny 2 gameplay. As you can see, we're at the farm now. I added the, what's it called? The Dreamer's Mark. So I'll upgrade my defense, so now I'm just gonna go back up here. I'm going to approach Soraya and see what she has to say. Alright, the Red War. Hawthorne prefers the solitary life, choosing to live beyond the wall. Despite this, she took charge of the camp to help the refugees of the city survive in unfamiliar and dangerous lands. She wants to help you out and offer you a ship for your journey. Follow your vision to the Shard of the Traveler by completing Mission Spark in the EDZ. So we'll go ahead and accept that gear. So I don't have enough to buy it from her. Director available. Hawthorne has gifted you a jump ship. Then what? The Wonder Wing. With this ship, you can now travel beyond the farm, even to other worlds. Use the directors to select a mission, track locations, view your milestones, or interact with your friends. Oops. Press to see the director. We're gonna go ahead and return to orbit. I let it go before time. Alright, so I gotta go ahead and finish the missions that they told us. So finish the mission Spark back on Earth. Quarantine Sector 236 European Dead Zone. While Hawthorne offers shelter to those who fled the city, a vision points to a long forgotten place. Milestone, the Red War. Let's go ahead and launch. Alright. Okay, so new mission Spark. New objective: to find the way to the Shard of the Traveler. Quarantine Sector 236, restricted area. So we still got the submachine gun. So I gotta find the gap. Oh, right here. Yep. Oh yes, it is. So we gotta find our way in there. Okay. I was able to jump. I thought I couldn't do the double jump, which I can't do it. Okay, so just go ahead. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a cutscene. So we won't be able to talk to her anymore. Just hold, switch the power weapon. Oh, the shotgun. He's gonna have to jump down there, huh? The heck? Come on. Where? Stop reloading, dude. The heck? Oh, over here. How the heck do I get up there? Oh, okay. Quarantine sector 236. Black in the forest, restricted zone. Okay, so what is this? Loot. Paria, kinetic weapon. You got a new kinetic weapon. Press start to open your character screen to equip it. Raises my attack as well, so of course I'm gonna switch it. Find a way to the shard of the Traveler. Spark. I'm here. The objective is to get to the Shard of the Traveler over there. Nice, super quiet. Usually that means trouble, so gotta just look around. I don't like the submachine gun at all. Okay. Oh shit. Gotta be careful with that. Get to care of him. Crap, where are you? Is this Red Army? Where? Let's carry this guy. Wow. Oh, these guys again. It's a good thing they drop ammo though, so careful with that. Okay, so he's gone. Pick that up. Refugee gloves, gauntlets. See if I can install those. Hopefully those are better than the ones I have. They are too, raises my defense as well. A refugee helmet as well. Nothing else. Get to the shard, okay. Boom. Bust him away with a shotgun. Ah! Ah, I hate to carry him out. So this one right on me. You're on top. There's a headshot. Just keep moving up forward. He dropped something, didn't he? I thought he did. Oh. You have to be careful, come on. Punch. 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 Come on. Ah, get away. Got a refugee plate. Usually those are... Raise my defense up pretty good, so no more enemies. Raise it up 22. Okay, so get to the shard again. Now I'm going the wrong way. Yes, this way. Yep, enemies. I don't have my abilities yet, do I? No. Boom. Gotta reload it. They got 4 bullets on their left though, so I can't do much with that. But this way, nothing. So we're about to reach it, so I have to clear the enemies again. I can throw a grenade at me right now. Objective right now is to get to this shard again. Jeez, what the heck? Oh, that's why. Fuck. Have to be careful. God damn, it's hitting me. So I have to try to regain some health here first, so. Okay, come on, bring on. Ah, he sees me. Come on, take him out, take him out, take him out. Careful. Got this guy. Yikes. Whoa, he's the boss. What the heck is he doing over here? No. About to die. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah. Took me out. I got 39 kills. 5 precision kills. Okay, Black End Forest. Just need to be careful when I go there again, so. So here. Okay, took him out. Just gotta try to take over. Where is he? There he is. Okay, what the heck? Wow. That went by pretty fast. Where is he? Oh no. Come on, take him out, take him out. Reload. Crap. Careful. Where is he? Get the little guy. Right. Okay. Oh, I'm about to die again. Come on, take him out, take him out, take him out, take him out. God, you regain everything back. I just died. Yeah, two deaths. Range, impact. Where's the attack, but it's kind of weak. Let's go. Switch to the submachine gun, let's see how we do with that. To be careful with all that crap. Let's pick this up. Energy weapon. Let's see if we can install it right now. Come on. Okay, we got it on here. Where is he? I don't see him though. God, I gotta reload. Ah, he appeared. I don't like it. Jeez. Come on, let's die. Oh, got him. Just have to be careful with these fuckers now. Okay. Let's carry him. Okay, where are they? Oh, what the heck? Oh, it's another one? Get the fuck out of here. Is this another boss? What the heck? Don't let him regain his energy. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Got him. Jesus. Get some refugee boots out of that. Cutscene. Sentinel. So our objective right now is to use the light. Let's use my ability, my super. Oh, got a shield. Captain America, what the heck? Where the fuck is everybody at? Yeah, I'm about to die, great. Okay, my plan to use the ability did not go as planned. Took him out. Throw that over there. And they just keep coming like crazy. Crap, go down, go down. Jesus Christ. Come on. There you go. There he is. Where is he? So I'm just gonna keep using the light. Come on, my super just ran out. Took him out. Level increased, level grant upgrade, points and unlock new subclasses, abilities, gear and missions. Open the present, start open your character screen and spend your upgrade points. Alright. So for ammo. Just open that up. See what we got. Sentinel. Valiant Heart. Unwavering resolve, so got the lost and found pulse rifle. It's 24. Rapid fire deep ammo. Okay, myself. So sentinel. Jump while airborne to activate lift and launch into the air at greater heights. What is this? Towering barricade. Create a large barrier that could be used to reinforce a position with cover from enemy fire. Magnetic grenade binds to L. The grenade that attaches to enemies and explodes twice. Go with a shield. Should have done that, but. Okay, so dead zone rifle, sniper rifle. I think I'm not gonna use the snipers as much. So got a higher refugee helmet for defense. New cooperative play and crucible PvP available. Activities including campaign are now open for cooperative play. Use the roster to invite or join other guardians. Let's go back to my refugee plate and refugee boots, refugee mark. Yeah, higher refugee helmet. So I got bloom points. So what is this? Approach. The crucible. Your light burns a path before, and on that path I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The crucible of Lord Shax will prepare. In my arena, should a titan stand in your way, crush him. If a hunter confronts you, break her blade. If a warlock speaks, feed him his sword. The Crucible, a tournament that trains guardians by pitting them against one another in friendly competition. Thought The future of the Crucible was in doubt after the fall of the city. Shax is convinced that he's here no more than ever. Complete matches in the Crucible to hone your skills against other players and earn rewards. Milestone updating. The Crucible, complete 2 matches in the Quick Play playlist. Alright, so here's where everybody's at. Let's go see what Hawthorne wants. Your vision from the traveler was true and it led back to the light. The camp is even safer now that you have reconnected to your power. But there are still a lot of people out there in the wild who need refugee. You need refuge. Help get them to the farm. Go meet Hawthorne's friend, Devrim, by selecting and landing zone, Trustland in the EDZ. I'm gonna go ahead and accept that, I guess. This is the gear that she's giving us. Our weapon. A glimmer, 165, 650. Refugee gloves. Higher mobility. I want to see what my gloves have though. It's 23. I'm gonna get these then. Okay. Go ahead and dismantle these. Don't need those. Okay, dismantle the Titan plate, Titan boots, and the Titan helmet. Gonna dismantle all those. I don't like the sorrow gym 2, so I'm just gonna have to dismantle that. Weapons, no, I don't like it. Dismantle that. Try to get glimmer. Okay, open that up. Go ahead and turn to orbit. Pez. Get to the mission that Soraya wanted us to do. Forget the guy's name. And open the directory. The Red War. This one? No, that's the Crucible. Crucible access, yeah. Check out Earth. Devrim K, there you go. Go ahead and do that one. Hawthorne has asked you to help her friend Devrim find him the ruined town of Trustland. Travel to Trustland. Okay, go ahead. Let's go ahead and launch. Alright, so we were able to get the light back, so we got our super back. Moving back to the farm, unlock the Crucible, which is the PvP part. But before we start that, we still need to get better gear. Alright, Devrim K, speak with Devrim in the EDZ. Oh shit. Then I see those. Collect the loot. Get a token. Where did I get shot from? Yeah, here. Ah. Boom. What? There's two. Yeah, so let's just go ahead and talk to Devrim up there. That's where everybody seems to go. Nope, missed. All right. Let's keep going up. Approach. This is Devrim, I'm guessing. Okay, so Devrim is working on set up a regional communication network to let the scattered people of the city know they can find safety and community in the on the farm. But the Fallen are not making that task easy. So, guess we gotta take the ghost shell. My gear. No, I'm okay, I know. So let's press and hold to open the destination map and attract the adventure beacon location. Right here. Start adventure. A new frontier. The objective, find the banner. Over here.
This is a former house city. I don't recognize it though. Nor I. The forums seem to focus on something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story too. Both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby.
The objective is loot region chest. All right, so keeps telling me to do this. Okay, let's go to over here. On top. Okay, loot. Where? Oh, so explore the church. I already did that, go away.
Deborah, where did this symbol come from? I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there.
I'm gonna go down now. Into the tunnels. Just look around for some loot, just in case. Okay, so this way? Yeah. Atrium. Okay. There's one more over here. Yikes. So, refugee boots. Wow, it's a glass. Explore the atrium. I have to take cover though, I don't know. My objective right now is to defeat the... This guy didn't give no fucks, he just came straight at me. Get away. The heck? Damn. Where is he? He's down. Oh, one of these guys. God, take cover. Took both of them out right now, so I just gotta be careful with this guy. Got new gauntlets. Ah, he's gonna get his. Come on. Gotta defeat the captain over here. Oh no! Oh wow. Got taken out. That was a waste of my super. Where's the captain? Just gotta be careful with those little guys as well. They just... Gotta stop moving. Gotta take the shield off first so I can start shooting at him. He's off. No. God, he's running away. Stop running away. Ah, took him out. New objective, seize reward. Jeez. Gotta collect the loot. Nice. Level 3. You get a piece of rare equipment you can customize it with the built-in option shatters and mods. Unlock mobility. Could buy that. Go ahead and do that. Alright. That grenade. Void wall grenade. A grenade that creates a horizontal wall A burning void light. High lift momentum. But also shown. Press L1 to perform a shield throw. Well, head upgrade the grenade then. So, got new guns. A submachine gun. We might as well equip that. They're both submachine guns. The peel plate, type 10, 35 defense. Go ahead and equip those. Got new boots, leg armor, whatever. Equip those. Nothing with a helmet. Put the green ghost. So I'm level 3. My super is charged. So I think we're officially done here then. Open the director. I'm guessing I gotta go back to the farm now. We do. Let's go. Hey, just go back to the farm and see what Zaria says. All right, so here we are. We're back at the farm. There's Zaria. See what this chick has. Karn. So Tyrant's overjoyed by the return of your light. She wishes you good luck in the battles to come. Goodbye. Okay. Alright you guys, this is it for right now.